working as intended.
Glorious weeaboo shit!
Alright, time to beat up little girls. Team 1. So this team is, I think, kind of average. One thing I don't like about music is their super moves kind of suck. Her normals aren't bad though, especially her uppercut. Meg here always tries to jump in, you just stand back here and over and over again. Dumb. Again? This team, Maya, is always the hardest person, just because Maya herself is quite overpowered for a normal character. Marauded by cats! So we're playing this team using one character, shifting the character one over each time. Now, Nanasa is a powerhouse. She has so much life, she does so much damage. Most of her moves, she's really slow and most of her moves kind of suck. Except for this one that the computer always felt dizzy. The computer always seems to fall for and I don't know why. I'm on default difficulty, so you think they play somewhat smart. I'm gonna jump straight up and do that power move. I should play like the computer. The computer likes to do that on wake up. She should help me do it. Will she do it? Yeah, Nanasa has like over 500 life points. It's ridiculous because most characters only have under 400. And her fierce bat is so strong just because you can juggle any super after it. That's what makes her really dangerous, but you actually have to get the point to the opponent being dizzied first. Misaki is just... That's all you need to win the game. Just a... If you figure it out, she plays exactly like Geese Howard. Let's do it again. Dizzy. Alright, now I'm just getting destroyed. I was trying to hit with a super there. Dizzy. That's not even gonna be able to finish. Yeah, she has a deadly brave, which is light punch, three light kicks, three hard punches, quarter circle back, and hard punch. Back to Mizuka. Now, generally, if you stay back enough, Kaido will throw a knife around and get it and do whatever you want. Not really sure what a good strat is for Sakura, because she plays like Sakura from Street Fighter. Besides just whipping it out for no reason. Just jam on the light punches and win the game. Okay, Primula likes to jump in too, so... get marauded by cats! Bring the powerhouse! Mashiro's kind of annoying. So I'm just gonna use annoying strat on her. Just keep doing that over and over until she gets the... Peter Mifu doesn't have too much of a pattern, really, I figured out. All I know is that she's got really low life. Which sucks playing as her, because she has actually has a good, decent toolkit for fighting. Nua is fun to play as. As an opponent, she falls for the exact same thing. Dizzy. This is one of the teams I hate. Nerina, if you let her stay far away, she'll throw fireballs all day at you, and hers are kind of annoying. And Leah has an annoying kick move. Dizzy. And Asa is just the person that's... She's sort of like Nanase, but her range is lower. She's got a shitload of life, and she plays extremely aggressively and annoyingly. Dizzy. I didn't even expect that to hit. Really? Dumbass. Walk into it, herder. I really hate this team. Sage can be just a little annoying because she doesn't usually jump in and she likes to just counter you all the time. Oh, she did jump in. Alright, fall for everything and get dizzy. It's the next two opponents are the ones that cause the trouble. Scenario likes to do that every time you jump. She likes your overhead. What makes it more annoying is that she's also got an upper. Like, she likes to sweep and then mix it up with the overhead chair smash. And I is just really hard to get close to. Whoa, how did I thread the needle there? Nice thing about I though is that she has really low life. Nagisa is a defensive powerhouse. She likes to block everything that you do. Except for this. Dumbass. But if you get close, she likes to block everything you encounter. If you get far away, she likes to throw her large fireballs, which are really annoying too, because you can't roll through them. She gets smacked with a stick! Tomio and Kyo like to play very similarly. Up close, they like to just use their regular tool kit. And then from far away, they just throw fireballs all day. Get smacked with a stick! One thing I can point out is that Nanase also has a great counter move too, which is easy to do. It's just a quarter circle forward. Alright, Veen's kind of a bitch. Dizzy? Against most characters, Dean will just wait will just knee you every single time you try to do anything. Dizzy? Dizzy. Wrecked. So that move is down back, half circle back, then down forward and punch. What do? Just get hit by all the fireball! You know, Kudo likes to keep throwing out a frog, so if you have any character that has a super fireball or a big regular fireball, it'll just blaze right through and kick her ass. Alright, who should I use for Saber? Saber's fairly simple. Wait for her to use one of her special moves and counter it. Thank you. try anything fancy. Throw. She's probably the boss that takes the longest to kill, just because of the fact that you pretty much have to wait for her to do stuff and then reverse it once she's done. But that's the first team. Did you like this video? If you did, press the like button, leave a comment, and share it with your friends. You can also press the left button to subscribe and the right button to watch me beat up more little girls. Thanks for watching.